Punjab as a whole remains under army control. Its borders with neighboring states are closed. Armed troops and police man checkpoints on every road in. But the blocks stop people leaving as well as entering.